Back everyone, today I've just received a new mini scale crawler. I'm very excited about this. I've seen a YouTube video on it and whatnot, and I'm looking forward to it. You have to excuse me, I've been suffering from a cold all week, so this is definitely cheering me up a bit. So I'll do a wee unboxing. Lovely jubbly. Just have a look. I do think it looks like a plastic viewing window, but I'll leave that on just now, eh? Let's have a wee look. Looking great. These soft tyres. Very nice. That up like that just now, for the camera. So I've got the instructions. A couple of leftover stickers. I'll be able to put these bits on yourself. So I've got the battery. Already in. Perfect. Yep, just have to plug it in and charge it up. European adapter, but just have a UK charger. That's very nice. The only thing is, you've got to supply your own batteries. Looks like the 3 AA's. It gives you a battery charge indicator as well, so undone. It certainly looks well made, good quality. It's a nice solid sturdy frame, it's a bit soft plastic for the top, eh? Maybe we put the extra stickers on, looks a wee bit, just looks a bit off at the back, eh? It's quite a bit, maybe that's supposed to be the look. Sorry, I keep taking it in for a closer look, eh? I'll have a look at that later and see. Right, well, that's it for now. I'll get it charged up and we'll make a wee first run video of it later on.